An autonomous gym that's starting up now in Chicago. The aim is to establish more networks of self-defense.
We're trying to develop self-defense skills in a political climate that's increasingly violent, especially towards marginalized people, people who are not in power, the poor, the oppressed.
We're invested in building material force of resistance against the rising nature of fascism in this country and obviously the longer history of white supremacy. And so we're really invested in cultivating the capacity for our bodies to be stronger, because at the end of the day, stronger people are harder to kill.
A lot of people think like when you learn how to fight, it's all about being aggressive and like learning how to like, you know, go start fights with people. That's not what we're about at all. We're here to develop the bodily instinct to be able to react in a situation where we might be put in danger.
We believe that we need to start developing skills, especially as the violence against us, the violence against marginalized people is only escalating.
We want this to be an open-facing project. Everybody's welcome except police and people that are affiliated with strong right-wing groups.
We're trying to build a space for people who may not be accepting kind of heteronormative, masculine, macho gym culture. That space for everyone to be able to learn self-defense. Between free donation base.
A lot of anti-fascist groups in the U.S. Tend to kind of stay underground, and so we want to make this kind of politics of anti-racism and anti-fascism much more public and much more accessible to the mainstream.
So yeah, we're a broad, open, public-facing, popular self-defense project.
So it's Haymaker Chai and Riot.net. We also have Twitter, which is Haymaker Chai. A number of different folks are already involved, and they're interested in starting similar projects in other cities. So we're like really invested in beyond the kind of local context of Chicago. We think that starting a network of self-defense gyms all over the U.S. is would be really dope.
Like within our organized collective, we don't necessarily have, we can't speak to all the different problems, I guess, and issues that people face in the city. So we're trying to use Haymaker as a space to organize with other groups in order to advance the broader cause, I guess, of